Visiting campus is one of the most important steps a student can take in deciding whether or not a college is a good fit for them. However, visiting colleges can be extremely expensive, and as such, Movement of Youth, in collaboration with other community organizations, hosts annually the Step to the Future Spring Break College Tour, where students visit colleges and universities across the country to get to know the students and faculty who bring these institutions to life.
I'm a freshman finance major at Howard University from Plano, Texas. I'll be your tour guide this afternoon, and I serve as the Howard University site director for Movement of Youth.
Alexis McKinney. I'm a freshman political science Spanish major from Durham, North Carolina. We just gave a tour to these wonderful Movement of Youth mentees at Howard University, which is my school. I was a previous mentee in the program when I was a sophomore in Durham, North Carolina. Now I serve as mentor services director for the Howard site, and I'm really excited that everyone can come out here today.
Today we visited the front gates, saw some of the upperclassmen living areas. We also went into Healy Hall, which is our famous hall on campus. Talked about Gaston Hall, where we bring famous speakers. Also stepped into Dahlgren Quad, which has our main chapel on campus. After that we went to Village A, which is definitely the most coveted living area on campus, and went up to see all of DC from the rooftops. After that we went into our newest student union, which is the Healy Family Student Center.
Hi, I'm Audrey Jiggins, and I'm a student at Down Performance Wellness Center, and we want to wait till an admissions orientation at Oregon State University.
Shut up and sit down.
For my seniors, you guys are closing one chapter and you're opening up a new chapter, and you have all different levels of emotion. You have a level of anxiety, a level of excitement, a little bit of fear. It's all different types of things that are running through your mind because you're making a decision and you're moving forward in your life, and you don't necessarily know what the next four years of your life looks like.
All right, so we just ate lunch over at Morgan State University, and we're about to load up the bus and head to John
My name is Brian Peterson. I'm the director of MACU, the Black Culture Center at the University of Pennsylvania. And just to give you a little bit about University of Pennsylvania, it's an Ivy League institution in Philadelphia, close to New York, close to DC. But really, I think the most beautiful thing about University of Pennsylvania for me is it's a sense of family. So there, you know, it's a huge university in the middle of a huge city, but you're able to build small communities, many, many activities from sports to arts to, you know, various cultural groups. The academics are top notch, and the alumni network is, you know, it can't be beat.
Hi guys, my name is Pat. I'm a Temple University student. I'm actually an Al Ambassador, so I know all about this school. Came with a great group today. Got to see a lot of cool new buildings, our tech center, our Alter School of Business. It's all of these different schools, so definitely a really good time. So definitely had a great day with these students today.
Provide scholarship dollars. I just looked at the numbers the other day. We gave about $2.2 million in scholarships in 2014 and 2015. That's literally $6,200 a year to a student who goes to a publicly supported HBCU, historically Black College and University.
Welcome to high school day. All right, so where are you guys traveling from?
Yeah, North Carolina.
All right, North Carolina.
My name is Jared Bowne. I'm a former member of this program, Movement Youth. I am now a freshman history major here at Hampton University. And Hampton, it's a good school. It was the best ranked HBCU last year. It's the fourth ranked HBCU out of 106 this past year. It's a good campus. If you're interested in business or liberal arts, it's a great school for here. The teachers care about you, students care. It's a great school, it's a great vibe, and I'm glad I chose to be at Hampton. So if you're thinking about Hampton, come and talk to me and I'll give you the scoop on it.